Iran says it doesn't fear a possible war with the United States. With more, here's USA's Chris Barnes.
The latest tough talk from Tehran amid escalating regional tensions and a crisis with the U.S. comes from the spokesman of Iran's Revolutionary Guard, General Ramazan Sharif. Tensions between the U.S. and Iran soaring recently after America deployed an aircraft carrier and B-52 bombers to the Persian Gulf over a still unexplained threat it perceives from Iran. The U.S. also plans to send at least 900 more troops to the Middle East. Speaking at a news conference in Tehran on Tuesday, Sharif said the Guard does not, quote, support engaging in any war, while at the same time saying it doesn't fear the occurrence of one. Meanwhile, the Iranian foreign minister appeared unimpressed with Japan's offer to mediate the crisis, saying President Trump should make his intentions clear about any talks with Iran through actions, not words.